Severe thunderstorms are developing across southeast Queensland, with the potential for destructive winds, giant-sized hailstones, and heavy rainfall that may lead to flash flooding. There are already multiple reports for large to giant-sized hail, and even a report of a tornado to the west of Toowoomba. A severe thunderstorm warning is current with the potential to produce destructive winds, large, possibly giant hailstones, and heavy rainfall that may lead to flash flooding over parts of the Capricornia, Wide Bay and Burnett, Central Coast and Whitsundays, Central Highlands and Coalfields, Darling Downs and Granite Belts, and the southeast coast forecast districts. And a forecast to move into northeast New South Wales, including parts of the Northern Rivers and Northern Tablelands forecast districts. Locations that may be affected include Gympie, Bundaberg, Gladstone, Rockhampton, Kingaroy, Warwick, Toowoomba, Dalby, Maroochydore, Stanthorpe and Gatton. Very dangerous thunderstorms with locally destructive winds greater than 125 kilometres per hour and giant hail greater than 5 centimetres are possible with any supercell storms that form. Winds of this strength have the potential to bring trees and power lines down, causing power outages, and if possible, it is recommended to move cars undercover to protect against hail damage. Driving conditions may also be particularly hazardous, so please take extra care on the roads. So what is generating these particularly dynamic conditions? A warm and humid air mass over southeastern districts, along with strong winds aloft, are generating the ingredients needed for severe thunderstorm or supercell development. On Tuesday and Wednesday, showers and thunderstorms are expected to continue over eastern and southeastern Queensland, with the chance of severe storms continuing south of Townsville. This is an evolving weather situation, and our warnings are getting updated regularly. So if you live within the southeast districts of Queensland, it's important that you keep an eye on the radar if possible and stay up to date with the latest warnings via our app or website.